These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. The city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Die! nothing like it.
And everyone else. This is the Iron Prison of Mordor, a pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death.
Scoff.
Looks like I killed you, Tark.
Suppose that makes me a Tark killer. No. Tark Slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front.
Kill you!
No! This is where you'll die! Mordor will destroy you!
For glorious death and freedom, perhaps one of us can escape the pit.
Scoff.
I've got tricks, yeah? We are all... Wretched! Gets him every time. The double kick sharpens us, but you are down.
There's no consolation for the damned. No words I can speak over your pathetic carcass. Go, and never come back.